to have some pie. Some pie. Today I'm gonna write something, but I'm not sure what to say. I must choose my words carefully. It's the only way to explain. Somebody say P. P is for persuade. It's the first letter in our pie. It means we've got to convince our readers that we know what we're talking about. Here's why. Because the author's gotta have a purpose. Got to have some pie. Persuade, inform, entertain. Don't forget to have some pie. Some pie. Somebody say I. I is for inform. We've got to teach a reader what we know. Inform means to educate. Our words will help the readers grow. Somebody say E. E stands for entertain. Our readers got to have some fun. Do you enjoy reading every single word you write? Chances are so will everyone. You see, the author's gotta have a purpose. Got to have some pie. Persuade, inform, entertain. Don't forget to have some pie. Some pie.